cousins. This your girl Trey. I know this name, I'm sorry. This your girl Trey. Try me right. Trey 1980. So yeah, I know I look a mess. Look at my hair. It looks a mess, but I'm in the process of taking it down. See, pulling Trey's out. And they coming out easy, so I'm not damaging my hair. All of these is lifted up here. They coming out. So when I do have the Protect glue on it. So I went out over the weekend, have a little fun. So some of them is already just lifting from me sweating and everything else. So I'm going to just shampoo and conditioning. But yeah, so what I came today, I will be shampooing and conditioning my, if you haven't looked at my other videos, my Brazilian kinky curly hair that I got from AliExpress. See, it's real thick. Yeah. And it's, these are the 220s. And I'm getting them sold in tomorrow. I was going to do something fancy, like leave hair out in the back. I'm trying to leave out as less hair as possible. So I think I'm just wear a part on this side and leave hair out to cover that. And that's like probably leave a little bit out on my sides. None in the back or around here. I'm just leaving like it is. So I'm getting ready to get to shampooing and conditioning my hair. And I do have a total of 4. I have 220s. And then I have a 16 and 18. And so I will be using Hawaiian Silky Moroccan Argan Oil Hydrating Sleek shampoo and conditioner. So this is the shampoo. This the conditioner. This is what it is. So it works pretty good. My daughter is sulfate free. So that's a good thing. And my daughter used it last night on her hair. And it came out really nice. It was moisturized and so soft. And she ended up getting her hair braided today. And some Allen Iverson braids. So I may just put that in here as well. To let you all see how she has her hair braided. But I'm getting ready to get started. So be right back. Okay, so right now I'm just rinsing the conditioner out, and in my hand is 2 bottles of 20. And look, the ends are just so soft, like, oh, it's amazing. It just runs through. And now that I wash, shampoo and condition it, I don't see no shedding or anything. No shedding or nothing, no sweat. So I'm just washing the conditioner out. And I should have used a little bit of cold water. Just to lock that moisture in. I'm not going to wash the conditioner out all the way. Look at it. Look at them ends. Look. Woo, child, but I can't wait. Did you see something? Come here. I'm just loving these curls. They just popping. paint?
Yes. Did you paint a tail? Is it a big tail in her?
No.
What that one tail you had? Is it in her?
So, yeah. I'm gonna wring it out. And then I'm gonna let it dry. See? There y'all go. Tomorrow I will try to videotape what I'm doing when I go get my sew in. I try to do a little vlog and I try to show as much footage as I can. So I want to take you all on my little journey to get my hair done. So yeah. So that's it. And tomorrow, you all will see the end results. So please stay tuned to my YouTube and Instagram, which is try_me_right_ight. So you will see pictures on there if I'm not able to post, you know, in the videos, but it'll be pictures on it regardless. So, all right, y'all. See y'all later, cousins. Bye-bye.